getting weird.
Can you see my thong?
All right.
Just a little bit.
Holding up really nice over there.
Getting weird, bro. All right. Breakfast barbecue?
Yeah, man.
God.
How you doing?
Oh, wow.
Fantastic. How are you? Good.
Very awkward feeling.
I know, man.
Yeah?
Sweet.
On my buns.
How's it feel?
Feels very awkward on the buns.
I know. Last night was sweet,
it's like,
right?
You know what it feels like? Somebody is sucking on my butt.
Wow.
You know, like sucking a hickey on my ass.
Oh, right on the tattoo.
You went to see. That's probably happened.
You can, yeah, this is good. You can't see. There's no butt crack showing.
Oh, good.
Just a little fur.
It's
on
a
the
little.
Body.
It's weird feeling.
Yeah, I like.
It is weird feeling.
I mean, seriously, it feels.
You put it on an injury. Really helps.
You know what a hickey feels like?
Yeah.
It feels like that right on my ass.
Does your back hurt or something?
They were like, oh no.
Yeah, but I don't want to do it on my back because I have a strap and stress.
That's a good point.
I'm gonna show my husband and tell him what he did to me. Like, do you remember last night? This is what happened.
Coverage. He can just go.
Yeah, I've cupped a few clients, some female tennis players. On their shoulders and their arms, and the next day they've had to go out and let all their friends know, hey, this is what it is.
Yeah, I'm not being abused, and this is not, you know.
This is therapeutic, I promise.
Yeah.
Go.
Yeah. I mean, I can see how it could be therapeutic. Definitely. I mean, I have no pain on my ass, but if I did.
And you know, again,
is it really?
There's more tissue there, so you don't really, like we were thinking about before, we don't have a whole lot of discoloration there, we don't have a lot of, probably adhesion or scar tissue buildup taking place here. So we're not having a whole lot of discoloration. So some spots like this aren't very painful or discomforting, really.
Yeah, it is weird looking, though.
Yours is like completely red. It literally looked like a testicle.
Oh, yours is pretty red right now.
Is it?
Yeah.
It's getting redder.
You got some inflammation.
Oh. I have inflammation in my ass? It's a little weird.
That's a really sexy pose.
This is a weird. Dun, 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 dun. Don't show that to my husband.
Yeah, on that note, I'm stopping.
Man, my SI joint feels so much better.